shove it ahead for Patrick Eves. Back to play at Boston's Dennis Weidman. Two-man pressure. What a collision. Beta on Dennis Weidman.
Set and spike.
Absolutely. Now it's carried in by Bergeron. His shot snared by Cam Ward. We get a stoppage.
Well, Carolina, if they can, would love to have a two-man forecheck when the opportunity presents itself. And it's good pressure on the puck and the support from the opposite direction. Beta able to come in. That's a green light hit. Weidman under pressure from Eves. He has to play the puck. He needs to get body position on the first forechecker. Just can't deal with the second one. Beta just comes in and makes great body.